Top of the morning to you, Rockville. This is Vincent Barr. Please turn on your televisions and tune them to Channel 36 for the morning show. Thank you.
Stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Timmy, I am so tired.
Why are you so tired, man?
5 a.m. swim practice.
That was the worst.
I know. I need a Red Bull or something.
Like an energy shot.
Exactly. Good morning, Rockville. It's Monday, November 19th, and it's Thanksgiving week. I'm Vincent Barr.
And I'm Timmy Toussaint.
And here's what we need to know. Seniors, your fundraising items are here. They can be picked up during lunch only. Mr. Riggs will be at the end of the hallway, past the cafeteria, with your items. Have a few canned goods to spare for a hungry family? The National Spanish Honor Society, Diversity Club, and Hispanic Club are sponsoring a Thanksgiving canned food drive. Please bring all your corn and tomato sauce to Ms. Rudman's room, 1025, and help a family in need.
The results of the University of Maryland High School Math Competition are here. If you participated, drop by room 2110 to see Mr. Bradley for your score. Now here is your meeting schedule. All Laxbros of Rockville, there will be an informational meeting today at 11:10 a.m. to get the winter schedule and to get ready for the great, great spring.
Lax. Also today, the Key Club will be meeting on Monday in the Counseling Office conference room. Stop by and learn how you can earn SSLers by helping your community. Future scientists and doctors will be meeting today in room 3027 for tutoring.
The Improv Comedy Club is back in action and will meet Tuesday at lunch in room 2067. You can come to participate or just watch. All are welcome. Also, the Future and Scientists and Doctors Club will also meet tomorrow during lunch in Ms. Mills' room 3023 to discuss upcoming events.
The Science Bowl team will meet after school tomorrow in room 3011 at 2:30. The Homework Center will be closed on Tuesday and Wednesday of this week.
And now for another installment of In the Know, brought to us by the staff of the Media Center. We all know that Thanksgiving is held on the fourth Thursday of November, but it wasn't always that way. Which president established Thanksgiving Day to be the fourth Thursday of November instead of the last Thursday of the month? Stop by the Media Center with the answer, and you may just win an awesome prize. Finally, congrats to the staff of the Rampage for a successful Rampage 5K on Saturday. Over 300 runners, that's a lot of runners, braved the chilly November air to raise money for our newspaper.
The Journalism Academy is celebrating another type of 5K milestone. Class content created by students in the video and radio production classes, such as this broadcast, is posted daily on the YouTube channel, Rockville HSTV. Viewership is now only 17 away from 5K or 5,000 views. If you have not seen the page yet, pop some popcorn and check it out next time you're online. That's the stuff right there.
That's all for today, Rockville.
We'll see you tomorrow.